Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. Can you do that?
Okay, I'll help you talk about
it. Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Hey, you better block.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them. Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Georgia Street. I was told to show up and get about 5 kids, all in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Executed all of them. Cracking down on them hard.
Got a cousin.
Seriously?
If you think he's gonna save the world, hope he's all right.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. One of these soldiers showed up with a group of about 5 civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. Lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. They just executed all of them.
Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. I'm cracking down on them hard.
Search the area.
Hey, consolidated the crate. Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to prison.
What about Robert? Who's he holding up with tonight? He's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck to find him. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Should have brought more people.
Yeah, the
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of stuff.
That rat better be good for it. You're insane.
Office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
You hear something?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert?
Joel, this way. This way!
Come on!
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look. Whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me.